So it's been a while. How you doing?
Doing well. I'm just happy to be back in a park, to be honest with you.
How much are you looking forward to getting back to playing games?
Can't wait to get back. It's been, what, 5-6 months now? And that's, as footballers, that's all we want to do is play games. You can train so much, but it's the games that we play for.
Has it been hard getting back into training, or has someone been keeping you busy during lockdown?
No, actually, we've been really busy and probably really fortunate that strength and conditioning coach Andy, he's kept us on our toes. I think, to be honest, a lot of us are in better shape now than we were before the lockdown, thanks to Andy. And I know the goalies have been working really hard as well.
What was your thoughts on the null and void decision of the league, and do you now prefer the new October to April timeframe?
I think the league situation, is they have to do it. It's disappointing for us because we obviously got off to a really good start in the league, but we'll just need to take that momentum and carry it on now.
And do you think it's better that you'll be running more closer to the men's schedule, so you'll be kind of running at the same time rather than, say, a February to November run?
Yeah, I think it's good that we're getting more of a partnership between men and women's football in general and with the leagues. My only concern is the Scottish weather. We're not as fortunate as some of the men in terms of where we play. We're fortunate at Ackies that we play at the stadium. However, some of the other parks, we're not fortunate. And as you know, Scotland in the winter is unpredictable.
Have you got a message for the fans who are looking forward to seeing the team back in action?
Yeah, we can't wait to get back, and we hope they can't wait to get back. We hope now more than ever that more people come to our games, considering it's been so long. But yeah, we really all just can't wait to see them.
Thanks very much, and hope to see you playing soon.
Thank you.